Okay guys, now if there's one thing that Keke Wyatt is gonna do is to be pregnant. Lord, she's expecting her 11th child. Keke and her husband Zackariah are expecting their second child together, and that child will be Keke's 11th. The singer announced the news on her social media with a series of pictures captioned, "My husband Zackariah David Darring and I are proud to announce that our family will be adding a plus one to the Wyatt Bunch. Our other daughter, official Kyla, wasn't available for the picture, but you are with us in spirit, Shuga." Now, Keke and Zackariah welcomed their son, Carrier, on January 6, 2020. The little one made Keke a mom for the 10th time. Keke married Zackariah in 2019, but has two exes, Michael Ford and Rahmat Morton. Now, you know the internet people had a lot to say with comments like, "By year 3000, everyone will be a descendant of Keke," and "Nick Cannon and Keke are in a procreation versus battle," and "Keke gotta be getting $15 million for her taxes." Now remember, Keke shared she had her body done by Dr. Cubs, so much for that. Now let us know what you think about all this in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to Revealed.
Well, miss, that dirty chicken.